Hey everybody, my name is Armand Lemaire for the Armand Lemaire Show, and welcome back to another unboxing, or unwrapping, or whatever really, unboxing, whatever. And this time we're doing, well actually it's kind of the same thing that I've been doing with these unboxings. My pocket knife is kind of broken. Anyways, yeah. If you're wondering about the lighting, it is kind of messed up. I'm using one light source, and I'm using my iPhone's built-in light thing. And, yeah. Well, this time, I'm unboxing two items that I ordered from Rooster Teeth. It's basically a surprise, because if you look at the top, it says Rooster Teeth something, stuff from Rooster Teeth unboxed. It doesn't say what I actually ordered. And hopefully the thumbnail doesn't really give that, doesn't give the surprise away. If it does, well then what I'm saying is redundant and moot. So, and they basically came in, together. Now, this is my second try doing this, and this is what came in first, well, this is what came in second. There's a thing, it's flat. So, you can start your guesses now, although they may prove really stupid. Well, not really stupid, but moot because you're... Yeah, whatever. But, did you know, if you order something from Rooster Teeth and then check your email, they'll give you a message saying, now that you ordered something from our store, we had to get up from our lazy asses and... stop watching Oprah, and now we gotta ship whatever you ordered to you. Thank you for not allowing us to be lazy, or something like that. It's really funny. It's so, and then when you... Oh man, I'm losing breath. I really gotta exercise. And then when they actually, you know, tell you that your stuff has been shipped, they said, okay, now we can get back to watching Oprah. So, here's the first thing. Ah, crap. Now I gotta get on my knees. That's what she said. Here's the first thing. What's this? This just tells you what I bought. Doesn't tell you how much it costs, though. See, you can tell it's Rooster Teeth. If I can have auto focus. Yeah. Does it come with anything else? Autofocus, please. This is a small list, and the thing that I bought... there's a thing that... oh, wait. I feel two things. First one, pull out the first thing. And... holy crap. It is the Achievement Hunter Slap Bracelet. Yeah. Oh, if you watch Achievement Hunter... well, if you don't know what Achievement Hunter or what Rooster Teeth is, there will be a link to my favorite video in the description below. And basically what this is, if you go like this, boom, that's really, really cool. Ah, that's cool. What's surprising is it comes with two. Oh, that's nice. I didn't even order two, yet they gave me a free one. They gave me two. Awesome. Cool. Awesome. That's about it. Nothing else in the bag. I get a free rubber band. That's awesome. That's really cool. Now, for the next thing. Yeah, you might already know what it is because it's pretty long. It's pretty big. That's what she said. See, I'm going down, down, and you probably know what it is. So, let me just rest it here. See if I can open it from here. How do I open this thing? It doesn't come with instructions. Oh, well. Actually, I can. Let's see if I can. Maybe it says instructions right here. Packing list enclosed. Let's see. Open it like this. There we go. Yes. Yes. All right. Maybe it tells me how to open this. Hell yeah, I'm gonna be walking around with these slapped on me. Alright, this is... And everything that I'm showing you here can be bought at their website, which is also in the description down below. So what do we have here? Is this just something that tells me how to open this, or is this just a receipt? Yes, it's a receipt and tells me what exactly I bought. Let me look over this until sees what it, you know, tells me how to open this thing. No, it doesn't tell me how to open this thing. God damn. Wait, I got it. Let me get down on my knees again. Okay. So, the premise is, you go like this. And then, oh. Oof. If you haven't figured it out by now, it is a poster. Let's see if I can get it out with no damage. If I get it, it's because you see right here, you see these things right here, these are like staples, and they're really sharp. So, if I can get this out, and probably someone right now in the comments is probably telling me how to get this out. Well, I'm not that intelligent. Okay, here's something. Oh, crap. See? What if I go like this? Hi-ho. Oh, no. Oh, no. No. Oh, no. I can feel it ripping. I can... No! Don't rip. Oh, crap. I fudged it up, didn't I? Well, it's out. Let's see the damage. There probably is a good amount of damage. Let's see. Before I show you guys, I want to see the damage. Actually, now that I look at it extensively, there is not that much damage. Look at from the back. No. So here's the poster. Alright, you see there's Jack, if you've ever seen any Achievement Hunter videos. There's Jeff. He's the one covered with tattoos. That's Ray. That's to be quite honest, I'm not sure what that is. I think that's definitely Gavin. I think. Or Michael. I don't know. And it's the Let's Play poster! Yay! This is much bigger than I thought it would be. To be honest. Well, that's about it. 8 minutes, about 9 minutes in total. So we got a bunch of stuff. Wow. To be honest, I only ordered one of these slap thingies. They gave me two and a poster. I'm really glad. Unfortunately, the paper thing that they gave me covering the poster didn't fell out. Fail. Didn't come out well enough. Oops. But oh well, I don't care. That's going to go up on my wall. And that's going to be the next short video. Up there, you have my card collection. There you have some other stuff on my wall. And then here you have posters of the Beatles, Alcatraz, some other photos, and some other things from that time when we went to Alcatraz. Another unboxing thing that when I unboxed the 3DS and Pokemon and Obama the Herald when he was elected the first time and some more. More stuff, yes. And over here we have the Joker. I never got to show this. And Poe, then calendar, and then this poster that I got when I first saw, well, not first saw, but when I first saw, well, yeah, first saw when I first saw Star Wars Episode 1 in 3D. I actually saw this movie in 1999 when it first came out when I was a young kid. And then I have this poster, and then when we went to San Ho to go see Winchester, and then we have other stuff up here, and other stuff. And, but I know what you guys want. This is the first, when I first started the Amal and Mara show, this is what I wanted the logo to look like. And in the first seasons, that's what it did look like. Now it's kind of straight away. Here, this is where I'm going to keep the bandits, the wrist, slap brits, whatever you want to call them, for now, until I decide to wear them. And this is where the poster is going to be. Yes. Let's play! Let me back up. Look at that. That's the biggest poster I have in this room. My room. Yep. Still can't decide. I know that has to be Jack. He's the only one that has that red hair and red beard. That has to be Jeff, because he's the only one that's tatted up like that. That should be Ray, because in Minecraft, he's the only one with a tattoo. I mean, Tux. Still don't know who that could be. At first I said that could be Gavin. But blue shirt, that could be, shoot, that could be Michael. But that wouldn't really make sense then, would it? But yeah, it's a beautiful full poster either way. And I'll link to the store down below. Thank you for watching. My name is Ramon Romero, and I'll see you next time with more boxings, because season 11 is going to be like the biggest season in the Ramon Romero show's history, with the most unboxings in history of the Ramon Romero show. So I'll see you next time. Probably another unboxing, or maybe, I don't know. It depends. Because there is an unboxing coming up. Eventually. I know. Okay. I'll see you next time. After much pondering, I've come to realize that this poster has been misrepresented, because here we have this figure, which I thought would be Ray, right? Because in Minecraft, he always wears a tuxedo, right? But then we have this figure, who I could never really put my finger on. But then, after watching some other videos where he's actually featured physically, I have to say, without a doubt, that this is Ray. This, judging by this little thing right here, and judging by this fire, and judging by that expression, this is Gavin Free. Why? Because I suspect that in this photo, or this picture, depicts him starting this fire. That's still Jack, that's still Jeff, and that is Michael. Tell me in the comments if I'm right or wrong.